Edward Snowden revealed, after this no one will buy XRP. The last few days, there has been real chaos on the cryptocurrency market. Bitcoin lost $2,000 in just a few hours. XRP is no exception, which has fallen by 20% over the past few days. But XP's failures are also related to the SEC's lawsuit against Ripple. But, as it became known, Ripple can count on. If you liked this video, don't forget to like it and subscribe to the channel. Giving away 500 XRP at the end of the week. One random subscriber will receive XRP coins. Take a look at the instructions in the comments section. All you need to do is write the word XRP, watch the video to the end to like and subscribe. Now, let's get back to the video. Also in this video we will show the lucky winner of giveaway free 500 XRP, and maybe it will be you, so watch the video carefully until the end. Recently, the attention of the entire Crypto society has been riveted to the trial between Pulsation and SEC. Edward Snowden did not stand aside either, who, in his last interview, said that after these events, no one will be able to buy communities. The U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, unexpectedly attacked the Ripple case, filing a letter with additional powers to strike down Ripple's fair notice protection. At the same time, the XRP token has fallen by 2.33% in the last 24 hours to 70 cents following the downward trend of the market. Recently, the attention of the entire Crypto society has been riveted to the trial between Pulsation and SEC. Edward Snowden did not stand aside either, who, in his last interview, said that after these events, no one will be able to buy communities. The U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, unexpectedly attacked the Ripple case, filing a letter with additional powers to strike down Ripple's fair notice protection. At the same time, the XRP token has fallen by 2.33% in the last 24 hours to 70 cents following the downward trend of the market. Since it is expected that the popular SEC case against Pulsation will be resolved around April of this year, the Novi Shopping Center has taken a step that has made many wonder whether the previous expectations can change. The U.S. regulator is using a winning move from another case to hit the key Ripple arguments. In September 2020, SEC sued John M. Fife and five organizations controlled by him for selling cheap shares worth $21 billion and making a profit of $61 billion without registering as securities dealers. The defense of FIFA adopted an argument similar to the Ripple argument, arguing that the SEC did not give them a fair warning, and the term dealer can be interpreted broadly. Last month, the court refuted this argument. Naturally, the regulator now intended to use this refusal to strike at the key protection of the Ripple fair notice. Similarly, Ripple's defense of fair notice claims that the regulator failed to notify them of a possible violation of federal securities laws and stated that the term investment contract is incorrectly used by SEC, adding that SEC's theory that the community is an investment contract does not correspond to facts, law, and fairness. No foreign regulator has determined that the community is a security. In fact, just the opposite is true. The U.S. would be an unfortunate exception. Seconds uses the latest result of the Fife case to insist that the term investment contract has been bound by legal parameters since 1946. In the case of Ripple, and the mandatory right to interpret the term investment contract has existed since 1946. W.J. Howey Company, 328 USA, Telephone 298-99. Thus, Fife gives additional authority to strike at Ripple's fourth affirmative defense. However, cases have different deadlines. Attorney Jeremy Hogan explained on Twitter that the outcome of Fife's case marginally does not help SEC in her motion to protect fair Ripple notification, therefore SEC filed it in court. Although SEC is trying to eliminate the similarities of both cases, Hogan argues that the Fife case was at a completely different stage of the trial, and the standard is completely different from the SEC v. Ripple case. In the Fife case, the defendant tried to argue for a fair notice to dismiss the claim completely, and failed, because the burden is very high for the party seeking to file an application. In the case of the wave, it is the second that tries to advocate for fair notification, and a heavy burden falls on it. Ripple CEO Brad Garlinghouse remained hopeful at the end of 2021, as he told CNBC. "It's clear that we're seeing good questions asked by the judge. And I think the judge understands that this is not just about ripples, it will have broader consequences. The next hearing will be a key day for the outcome of the Ripple case, and therefore for the price of XRP. The timing is quite difficult for XRP. Its downtrend seems to follow the general movement of the cryptocurrency market. XRP has declined by 2.33% in the last 24 hours to $0.7634, as shown in the following chart. After the SEC filed a lawsuit against Ripple in December 2002, the community price plummeted from 60 cents to $0.1748. He continued to fall and lose positions, but remains in the top 10 of the crypto rating. The community then recovered throughout 2021 and peaked at $1.34 on November 10, 2021, although it failed to close the year above $1.01. Community enthusiasts expect Ripple to win the case, and the community to start a massive rally, rising to its all-time high of $3.40 or even double the number. However, previous forecasts did not take into account the current decline in the cryptocurrency market. Ripple, XRP could see the same sad outcome. Ripple supporter, lawyer John Deaton, sounded a wake-up call for the entire cryptocurrency community. The lawyer said that the community should perceive the threat of Ripple security as a very serious threat that goes beyond the Ripple community and supports the cryptocurrencies they support. During a conversation with Naomi Brockwell, YouTuber Deaton, who is the founder and lead of Crypto Law, stated that members of the crypto community should put aside their differences and prejudices regarding the blockchain networks they support. He adds that they should understand that the second pulsation. According to him, the wording of the SEC's complaint about Ripple and its community token can be applied to any other blockchain network. Open the complaint, read and. You can literally replace the cryptocurrency you own and love with communities, and the wording will be equally applicable. The live XRP price today is $0.72 with a 24-hour trading volume of $1,686,000,000. We update our XRP to USD price in real time. XRP is down 4.79% in the last 24 hours. Now, it is time to reveal who is the lucky winner of our giveaway. We randomly selected one fan who fulfilled all the conditions. And the winner is Tom Jason. Congratulations, Tom Jason. So XRP Army, let's all congratulate Tom Jason in the comments section below, and tomorrow we will relaunch our weekly giveaway free 500 XRP. Now, let's get back to the video. Do you think XRP can win the SEC? Write the answers in the comments. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If you liked it, don't forget to like it and subscribe to the channel.